So, we're at Geraldo's, or however you say it. That's the pizza.
And I'm getting wanted by the class.
Just to give you an idea how big this pizza is. Two fingers. Okay. There we go. That's giving you an idea how big that pizza is.
It's steaming too. Yeah.
I can
take a
video too.
They don't
have
no,
no,
it's a baby. Oh. Oh, no. No, that's why you got a spatula thing there.
That's look at that. Cool.
Come on,
well, now they might tell you to be greedy and get it without a spatula.
I couldn't wait.
Now
look at you. That looks good.
That is cheesy. I definitely can't eat no more than one slice of this if I can finish it.
There's a smile. They're just looking confused.
Look at the cheese, baby.
See that? Come on, Daddy. Get it, Daddy. How it tastes?
I prefer the regular pizza.
Like a regular?
Like, yeah, not a stuffed one like this.
I don't know about
this. How's yours, Naja?
I don't know.
I don't know. Just take all the cheese there. Give you some more cheese. What a baby.
I don't even know where to start.
It's
a lot of cheese.
Only this is cheese. A lot of cheese, baby.
A lot of cheese.
We
should have
just went to a cheese factory.
Yeah. It's still stuck on cheese.
Where'd my pork go?
I don't know where to put it, babe. Oh, he took the plates. What are those?
Those are spoons.
It has onions in it.
Mm-hmm.
I haven't tasted the onion yet.
That's good. Alright, so, my friend Orlando Kissimmee, gotta try these people out.
I don't taste the pepper. I don't know.